politics is a game of numbers. And people like Mr. Mlongoti, people like Mr. Mpombo, people like Mr. Mangani, and several other people. I'm not going to discard them. I'm not going to discard them because those people in 2006 were on the wrong side because they campaigned against me. 2008, they were on the wrong side, they campaigned against me. And the truth prevails. So the truth has emerged and they are now in big problem.